you think this dirt job? Please?
Smells like maple syrup. Smells something.
Where's the little one?
Roma?
Yeah.
Roma has her.
Oh.
Autumn?
Oh, Autumn. Your father's fast there.
Yeah.
A fast picker and a fast cleaner.
Yeah. Beauties. Always.
Yeah.
I'll have to go once to pick them, and I love picking them. You got a branch or something?
A branch?
Yep.
This one?
Yep.
You can feel it, it's harder than the others.
I can't get them as straight as you'd like them. Like all of them?
Those in your hand? Yeah. Those, yeah. Well, they all got hit the table. And, oh, two hands, yeah. There you go.
Put some tree in
here. Just take it off, you know. It's hard when you...
Look at that tree.
See it?
Nice.
I got one here too, somewhere.
It's right there.
Oh, yeah. Pick some for her.
There you go. Then put your hand under. Yeah. All the way.
You know, this street right, they bring bumblebees around. Yeah, they are. One bit my ear on that side look somewhere.
Mm.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, 2 days ago. That was so bad. They're so easy to clean though, eh?
At least I know this.
There's no, not too much dirt, eh?
No. Some I pulled out, I have to put back in.
Yeah.
We're just like dummies.
Huh?
We're just like dummies, we don't
frog.
Like Mexicans. Come on, already thirsty, huh?
A tree. You got what tomorrow, Graham?
Mm-hmm.
You said something about tomorrow? Gotta do something tomorrow?
Oh, yeah.
Sorry if I got you.
I gotta finish my baskets.
Oh.
And I gotta take the tables out, clean them. Clean, but then if we clean them now, then when we get there, we won't bring them to last Friday, though. But the tables, we'll bring them Friday morning, Saturday morning.
Yeah.
We'll get
you got tables for
it? Yeah, I got tables for it.
Still
got
to pay.
Huh?
150, I think.
Huh?
You still got to pay 150.
Yeah. Nobody else is using our place, just us. People won't like to pay, eh? Mm-hmm. gotta be there for 3 o'clock, I think, Friday. So I'm not sure what time. 3?
For what?
To get the spot and pay for them. So it'll be numbered and our name will be on. So nobody else will change them.
You're gonna sell your baskets and your braids and stuff?
Huh?
You're gonna sell your baskets and braids?
Braids and little rooms I'm gonna make. That was quick, huh? Well, because they're not dirty. Where am I? Cool.
This is the first time I've done it this way. I just remember going through them, get the discolored ones off, the brown ones. I remember the cats playing in it. Thank you. desk.
Got that spider in his truck.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
He's got a pet spider.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Who?
Dad.
Where?
In the truck.
Holy shit.
He scared me.
I'm not gonna get on.
Just stayed in one spot.
Yeah?
Above me.
I know the food bites him.
It's too big for this. So, I think it'll get you before you
bite the little girl.
She's not scared of them. It's her friend. It's the part of them. Until I got older. I used to not care about spiders until I got older. Let them crawl on me.
You don't bite?
No. Not really.
Well, I've never heard of spider friend.
Spider friend.
Huh?
Spider. And spitter. What Roger calls him, spitter.
Oh, that big cat, you know what she does with the little one?
Mm-hmm.
She fights a little cat like this, she puts her down and then what? Trying to defend herself.
I think, is it the mother and baby?
I don't know if it's that mother, we don't know.
Because it
and then she wants her to go and climb the trees. The big one goes up, the little one follows. The big one jumps down, the little one jumps down. That's a boy.
If it's the mom, she's teaching her how to play.
Well, probably. Yeah, it's just a 1 hour job, eh? We're pros, that's why.
Yeah.
I know I am.
Randy the pro!
Mason calls me Sweetgrass Queen.
Sweetgrass Queen?
Reach here?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's this sweet grass makes you itchy.
No, it's just the bug bites.
Bugs?
The bugs. They like my blood. Those are our roots.
Oh, count how many I did.
Beauty.
I have 46 here.
You have how many?
46.
My bachelor? Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna keep those for the hum dancers. Sometimes a little buck, they stay here.
Yeah. 100.
146 all of them.
46 and she's got
32.
Oh, that's a lot, eh? I'm gonna mark it down on them.
Usually I have one of these when I pick.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But I'm gonna get it home and say, I don't want no little buttons. I'm gonna bring them in the shed because I had fixed the floors, I had cleaned the shed. But I'm gonna spray myself. I don't know where it is, but just spray.